Are you constantly adjusting your phone's brightness, Wi-Fi, and other settings? The Quick Settings panel can make it easy and fast for you. So let's see how to customize it. First, open up the Quick Settings panel. To do that, swipe down from the top of the screen. Here, you will find some settings. If you extend it, you will find more settings. If you tap on any option, it will turn on or off. Or if you press on any option, it will move you to the option settings. So, now tap on the pen icon from the top right side to customize your Quick Settings panel. Now select what you want to customize. Top panel or full panel. Like, I want to first customize the top quick panel, then tap on edit under the top option. Now here you can remove any settings icon by tapping on it. After that, you can add any settings icon from the below. Find the icon by sliding right and left. Then simply drag and drop the settings icon at the top, and it's added. From here, you can move it to another place through drag and drop like this. Next, tap Done from the bottom left. Now tap on Edit under the Full option. Here, you can remove any settings icon by tapping on it. After that, you can add any settings icon from below. Find the icon that you want to add by sliding right and left. Then simply drag and drop the settings icon at the top. And there you have it! Your Samsung Galaxy phone is now customized to match your preferences. Don't forget to hit subscribe for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching!